I've learned that good leadership and management are often confused as one. The foundations of good leadership are often soft skills, authenticity, compassion, and courage. Whereas management is so much more of a learned skill, it's something you can study and improve over time. If you can combine good leadership and good management skills, you're onto a total winner.